Good morning, Prune Hill Penguins. Welcome back from your weekend. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your host, Kira
and Kyler. Today is Monday, December 17th, 2018. It is our 70th day of school. We now have 110 days left to go in our school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes teriyaki chicken and rice, chicken burger, all-American sub sandwich, or chef's salad.
Tonight, the choirs will be having their winter concert at Grace Foursquare Church at 5:30.
Fourth and fifth graders' vocal choir rehearsal is tomorrow after school in the choir room at 2:30. There's no recorded choir this week.
We are collecting box tops in each classroom right now. There's a contest going on until this Friday. The class with the most box tops wins a huge trophy. Let's keep bringing them in.
Friday will be school-wide pajama day, and we'll have our sing-along in the gym.
Friday, there will be eggnog in the cafeteria.
Please be checking the lost and found every day. All items left on Friday will be donated to charity.
The next news team that will need to be here won't come until after winter break. On January 7th at 7:30, Team 4 will need to come. That team includes Madeline Wells, Haley Kroll, Addison Wilderman, and Ella Inman.
Please report to the newsroom at 7:30 on the first Monday morning after break.
We are getting close to winter break. Our last day of school for 2018 is this Friday. Then we will have 2 weeks off and come back to school on January 7th, 2019.
It's now time for a special spotlight with Miss Lineski in the library.
Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to library. Just so happens I'm doing read to feed right now, and what do you know? We have a student here. Good morning, Derek.
Good morning.
I'm so happy that you decided to do Read to Feed again this year. Derek, why do you like to do Read to Feed?
Well, I guess it's just because I like to read, and it kind of sends out an award just because of reading, and it gives reading more of a purpose than just sitting there and just reading the entire time. It gives more of a purpose to me.
Good. Thank you for sharing, and here's your bracelet. Oh, we have another customer. Good morning, Mateo.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
Mateo, I'm so happy that you decided to participate in Read to Feed again this year. I wondered if you would mind sharing with the other students the reasons why you like to do Read to Feed.
The reasons why I did Read to Feed was because you could do Read to Feed and Sasquatch reading at the same time. So you can get a medal at the end of the year and go to the Sasquatch party at the same time.
Excellent. Really good game plan, Mateo. Thank you, and here's your bracelet. All right, don't forget to use your card. If you lose track of your card, let me know. I can always give you an extra one, okay? Thank you, boys and girls. Good morning. Bye.
Thanks so much for the library update, Ms. Lineski. Make sure you are all reading for Read to Feed.
Now let's turn things over to Ms. Burton for the Lost and Found check-in.
Good morning, everyone. We are getting down to the wire on being able to pick up anything in the Lost and Found that belongs to you. Remember, this is the last week. On Friday, anything that's left up here will be donated to charity. So we want to make sure and get everything taken off the rack and back home to where it belongs. So come by the rack and look very carefully this week. Thank you.
Please be sure to stop by the Lost and Found today and pick up anything that belongs to you. Let's all be responsible and pick up our things.
We'd like to wish Angela in room 14, Air in room 11, Gus in room 20, and Jaden in room 5 a very happy birthday!
Time now for our joke of the week. What did the left eye say to the right eye?
I don't know.
Between us, something smells.
That's pretty silly. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Kyler.
And Curette saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a marvelous Monday!